you had to read the title right. Lord Shady was very rude. Like, she was super rude for some reason. So I was at P3 at the time. P2, right? I was at P3 at the time. I used to go into this, like, little cute courtyard with all the other P3s. It was a cute little flowery, decorated little thing. It was like a little courtyard with little benches. It was beautiful. There was grass, like fake grass in it. It was beautiful. There was hopscotch outside. It was boring, but it was beautiful. And there was a door to enter the school, and it was beautiful. Anyway, we used to have these, like, lunch people walking around the playground for, like, different... Well, I was supposed to see your groups. And, like, different classes going. We had, like, three classes, like, P3C, P3B, P3A. I'm not gonna know which one I was because I can't really remember even. Anyway, but, yeah. So this was around... It was lunchtime. This happened. And, as you know, lunchtime is lunch ladies. She was, like, had black curly hair, sort of like this, but, like, black. The exact same hairstyle, but black. And she used to wear always a red lipstick with pink nails. And her nails were just nasty. They were crackles. Her face was wrinkly. She was blind. She couldn't even see where she was putting the spoon. And then so we would have to go into the canteen and help her, basically. But all the other people who were in the kitchen had to come out and basically help her. I don't know why she chose the thing. But after that, she quit and she went driving. Driving instructor. Like, are you kidding me? You're gonna die. And she got a phone call by the way. But anyway, so, I'm like the second person there, so I'm going really anxious. Like, I'm the second person. Who would not be anxious if you're second? Anyway, I'm really anxious this moment. Like, I want to eat my dinner. I just really want to eat my lunch this moment. So at this moment, I just want to eat my lunch. Nothing else to do. But, of course, knowing my luck, this lunch lady was the rudest, okay? She was new, but we had seen her before because she worked, like, daily shifts, but, like, it was in, like, a week shift, like, how some people work. So, like, every Tuesday, with Inspector Tuesday, was the worst. I'm pretty sure she had a bad day or something. Maybe she was having a bad day, I don't know. Maybe her husband, I don't know. So, anyway. I finally get my chance. There was a boyfriend of me. You know, he was talking to his friend across the hallway. So he was basically running the door alone. When he left, he went and sat with his other friend, I guess. Or, like, just sister, whatever. It was a girl, some girlfriend, sister, whatever. I go up and I ask, what's on? She's like, you should know. I was like, I forgot. And she's like, figure out yourself. Once you figure out, go to the back of the line and wait until everyone else has had their lunch. And I was like, fine, I'll just order chips and pizza. She's like, that's on. Stew and pasta's on. And I was like, well, can I have pasta? She was like, yeah. So I get my pasta. She asked me what's for drink. And I said, like, what I want to drink. And I was like, water. And she, like, kind of said, it's blackcurrant juice. She's like, that's all we have, you idiot. And I was so shocked at this point because I don't believe, like, anyone can be that rude. Isn't school supposed to be safe? And, like, and you're supposed to be nice to people and not, like, be mean to people? And she was in the canteen, okay? She was in the canteen. But halfway through, once she said that, I asked if I could go around and get the work. She was kind of blind, so I guess she couldn't really see. But then she was in the room, why would I want to help her in any sort of way? Don't know at all. What are these hands? Don't know why at all. I wanted to help her. A stupid broke. Well, that's to help her. And she's like, no idiot. So I just, she comes out of the canteen and starts going to me. So I'm running, I run in the canteen. Tell one of the, I get water and I come out, eat my lunch, I take my lunch and sit down. And I tell him about the way, and she is, I saw her get legit fired. She, I think, yeah, she's in a taxi service, which is on. And I heard on the news that she nearly crashed into a tree. So that's why blind people shouldn't drive. She's a stupid girl. Hey, Pastor, I want to know. Hey, guys, let's go for a moment.